Our winner, California Congressman Dana Rohrabacher, defending at a House hearing U.S. rendition of suspected terrorists. You know, when we kidnap them and take them to another country and torture them. Rohrabacher said that imprisoning and torturing one innocent person was a fair price to pay for locking up 50 terrorists who would, quote, go out and plant a bomb and kill 20,000 people. After groans went up from members of the audience at the hearing, Congressman Rohrabacher said, "Well, I hope it's your families. I hope it's your families that suffer the consequences." Imprisoning and torturing one innocent person is worth it if you could lock up 50 terrorists. Well, you're innocent, Congressman. You first. Congressman Dana Rohrabacher of California, today's worst person in the world.